Hello all, coming mana next topic entante diastase. So diastase ane enzyme gurinchi. Diastase ane enzyme ekkada vaadtaru ante maniki carbohydrates ni digest cheyadaniki water add chesi carbohydrates ni split cheyadaniki vaade enzyme diastase. Dani amylase ani kuda antam. Diastase ledha amylase. So din biological source entante it is in amylolytic. Amylolytic ante carbohydrates ni digest chesedi. So enzymes present in the saliva. Mana saliva lo amylolytic enzyme undi, dan pere amylase. Daniki indirect ga inko pere undi, danne tyalin antam. Alagane pancreatic lo kuda ilanti oka enzyme undi, danni pancreatic diastase antaru. Alani amylopsin ani kuda antaru. So idi digestive tract lo animals lo nu malt extract lo nu veetni extract these enzymes. So diastase hydrolyzes starch, glycogen and dextrin. Veetini hydrolyze chestadi to form of in all three instances glucose ni maltose ni la split chestadi anamata glucose gaanu maltose gaanu. So and the limit dextrin salivary amylase is also known as tyalin. Saliva lo dorike ee amylase ni tyalin ani kuda antam. Although the human have this enzyme in their saliva. So saliva lo, human saliva lo ee enzyme untundi. Inka konni mammals lo, horse, dog, cat lo ee enzyme undadu. Human saliva lo ee enzyme untundi. So tyalin anedi polysaccharide ante starch ni gaani, glycogen ni gaani, tarvata dextrin ni gaani first mouth lone digest ayyelala chestundi. So mana body lo, human beings body lo first carbohydrate digestion jarigedi mouth lone adi kuda saliva lo unde tyalin ane enzyme aa tyalin e nothing but salivary amylase antam. So danne diastase ani kuda antam. So the process is complete in small intestine. Final ga final step of digestion ekkada complete avutundi ante pancreatic amylase lo complete aipothundi. So sometimes we also call it as amylopsin ani kuda pilustam. So the amylase of malt lo unde amylase so digest the barley starch lo unde starch ni digest chesi disaccharide ante maltose so maltose ga teeskostadi. So danni yeast toti fermentation chestam. So ee diastase color entante whitish yellow ledha yellowish light ga untundannamata yellow color white lo. Odor is characteristic, okay, typical odor. Amorphous powder. Solubility it forms colloidal solution with water and it precipitates in alcohol. Alcohol lo enzyme is fine precipitates. This is thermolabile. It is sensitive to heat as well as pH. 45 degrees degra degenerate, denaturate. In the kante, enzymes are made up of proteins. pH less than 4 aina lekapothe 45 degrees celsius lo idi denature ayye chances denature aipothundi. Deeni best activity a temperature lo chudochante 35 to 40 degrees celsius lo chudochu and pH kuda 6 to 7 degrees 6 to 7 pH madhyalo. Deeni uses entante idi digestant ga vaadtam ante digestion ki help ayyelaaga. So uses in the production of pre digester starchy products. And the starchy products ni mundigane digest cheyalante ee enzyme add chestaru and also for the conversion of starch to fermentable sugars. Starch ni fermentable sugars ga fermentation chese daniki ee diastase ane enzyme chala baga help avutundi. Idi pharmacognosy chapter lo one of the topic anamata diastase anedi. Okay my dear friends, ee topic gurinchi meeku inkemanna doubt unte naaku comment lo pettandi. Thank you very much.